We were asked by Yellow Wolf's publicist around his first album. And, you know, if someone's that excited about doing it, you probably think they're aware of our track record. They know what they're getting into. And apparently, the publicist did not do a great job in telling this to Yellow Wolf.
But anyway, so Yellow Wolf comes in. We start up our interviews as we do every single time, which is that we're very polite. And then when the cameras start rolling, then we start, like, yelling at our AKAs.
Yeah. Like, yo, what up? It's Eric, a.k.a. the Baggage Handler, a.k.a. Catch a Case.
Yo, what up? It's Jeff, a.k.a. Shoot a Boy in Blue, a.k.a. Papa Smurf.
And then we put the microphone in his face.
And he immediately pushed it away.
Yeah, so it was
And so we're like, all right, not a great start. But Eric asked a fairly innocuous question, which was something about,
skateboarding, like... skateboarding or, you know, something.
Pizza or something.
Yeah.
But then I said, because I can't take a hint, and I don't know that an interview is going badly, that maybe you shouldn't roast somebody, that I said, all white rappers in the same, do you ever look in the mirror and see Eminem? And he did not appreciate that.
That's when he threatened to punch us. So he left the interview, but it is a good thing that he left and didn't come back because the rest of our questions were just gonna like kill him.
Eviscerate him.
Right? Like we were just gonna go in because we thought he was in on the joke. Like my next question would have been, last year you signed to Eminem's Shady Records. Did you ever seriously consider signing to Bad Boy since you have the same haircut as Cassie?
Then we ran into Bun B later that night.
We did, actually. Yeah, so Bun was going to Sirius Satellite Radio. We ran into him on the street, and we told him this, and we're like, Yellow Wolf is going to punch us in the face.
He goes, well, you guys have very punchable faces, so...
For the latest news and videos from your favorite artists, go to Music Choice on your TV or follow at Music Choice.